on Sunday, September 13th at Lucas County Rec Center. It was the 2009 Midwest Outdoor Racquetball Championships. And in the doubles competition, it was Greg Lorenz and Ron Barton defeating Rance Mack and Jim Bronson in two games, and Andrew Price in singles defeating Justin LaBelle also in two straight games.